stop thinking like a seller of products and start thinking like a marketer. We have to start thinking of ourselves in this business as marketing agents of our customers. The products and services that we sell are just tools to achieve our customers' marketing objectives. Unfortunately, too many salespeople in this industry never know what their customers' marketing objectives are because they don't ask. We need to understand what the customer's objectives are, how success is going to be measured, what the result is that they're looking for. Then we use our expertise combined with the products and services that we sell to help our customers achieve those objectives. That's a big mind shift, but it's one that has to happen to be successful.
2014 is really the year of the empowered customer. With search engines like Google and smartphones and tablets, customers have so much information no matter where they are or what they're doing. They could be on the go or in the office, and they have the world at their fingertips. And promotional product distributors have to recognize that and really be able to provide information and respond in a way that allows people to access the information they're looking for on the go. So it's all about having a great website, making sure it's mobile friendly, and producing fantastic content that's educational as opposed to sales oriented, so that as people are out there looking for information on the products and services we sell, they find us and we become their source for trusted information.
Going into 2014, biggest thing you want to do is determine who is it that I want to target, who do I want to go after, what types of clients am I looking for, so that you have a crystal clear idea of who you're going after. Too many distributors, they start off the year and they want to see who's going to stumble through the door. Generally not a good approach. So we start with targeting. We say, okay, what are the businesses, what are the industries that are historically spending the most money, because they have the likelihood of spending the most money right now. Who are the manufacturers in my market? Who are the education associations, the schools, the universities, the clubs, the civic organizations? Those are the types of businesses you want to target. If you start there, you'll be in front of the people who have the likelihood of spending money. That's going to make your 2014 a lot better.
The one thing people can do to increase their business and make phenomenal success is to take action consistently and focus. Create the strategies and tactics that you want to increase your customer base and increase your sales, and do it.
I would say creating excellent content. Now, content is anything that you put on a web page. Could be a video, could be an article, which is probably the most common form of content. And there's a wide range of content that you can put out there. You can just publish something because you think it's supposed to be good for search engine optimization purposes, but if you really put out something that is interesting, that you authentically enjoy creating, I think people can tell, and it ends up earning links for your website and getting people more interested. So I think that's the most valuable thing overall you can do.
The one tip that I have is niche marketing. One of the most critical thing a person can do is say, I'm gonna serve this niche or this community to the fullest. By serving the niche and being deeply committed to it, the opportunities will grow exponentially. So what I always tell everybody is simply this: the greatest treasure is at the bottom of the ocean. So you need to dig deep into a marketplace or a niche and become a great service to that niche. You know, whether it's promotional products or being a resource or a trusted advisor to them as well.